think. Cause if I do, I might say the wrong words. Oh no. So keep my mouth shut and not listen. Afraid I'd lose you if I didn't. Till we find what we're missing and compromise. So I keep my shoes on and not leaving. We're on thin ice winter season. Can't wait for a single reason not to say goodbye.
Don't know what to do anymore. I'm out of options, nothing's working. I'm out of service. Come help me now, I'm fucking nervous. I'm trying but can't scratch the surface.
So I'll keep my mouth shut and not listen. Afraid I'd lose you if I didn't. Can we find what we're missing and compromise?
Running high, running high. If I said what's on my mind, would that make you run? Welcome back to Kingfisher Channel, where today I'm just doing flight sims because I feel like it. And got the new stream settings, seems to be working pretty good, so just gonna try this and gonna try to stream every day. I hope to see you there. But for now, I just figured I'd start with the basics and work my way up through flight sims, as it were. And so today I'm gonna continue my career. As von Fishington, and remind me if I forget once I get in here to change the settings, because I think I don't need the aim assist anymore. Just with my vision, I was trying to get used to everything. Let's see. Sake of gameplay, far objects. Well, maybe not. Yeah, I don't mind doing that. I don't know. Misfires kind of make it interesting. I'll leave that on. Okay, so what is our mission today? Balloon attack. All right. Let us begin. Snap the old knuckles. Yep, it crashed. Let's try that again. Could be the screen scale. I might need to scale it down a bit. We shall see. needs hung up again. Tell you what, I'll get this working. Until then, I'll get it.
My love moving slower, frozen.
there was just a window that popped up that decided not to show itself until I alt-tabbed. So, get back into it. Like I said, we're going to continue King von Fischington. Which was going to be a balloon attack. See my current standings there. Let's just start the mission because it's a balloon attack. Woohoo. We'll see what happens. And if I still keep getting display issues, then I'll just set the resolution back down. But I don't think that was going to be the issue. Hunger. Let's have those. Close to zero at 50. No, not 50 meters. Just the paint schemes of these things. Don't really need the gun sight because I just point the front of the airplane at it. Crashes to desktop. Okay, it must be the display size. Alright, we'll fix it. Thank you.
Something about you feels so different. Yeah, you mess me up inside. It's like your energy was kissing my soul back to life, was living. Now it feels like every part of me is dying. Yeah, you're gone without a trace. You left me where no one can find me. There's no sign of life out here. I scream and it goes silent.
Okay, I think I finally got it back under condition, so I'll try. Continue my German career. Balloon attack. This doesn't work, I'll just say screw it. We'll move on to another flight soon. Slip, never mind. So I don't need the throw. Alright, let's just go. Let's fucking go. Hooray. Cock our weapons. Thank you. headset off. Hello. Let that torque. Nose down to get that airflow. And we're off. Excuse me. Okay, maybe it is a longer run than I thought. There we go. And now we put in the autopilot and speed up time because who wants to wait? So how y'all doing? Finally got this figured out, I think. In terms of the streaming. Can't remember if I turned off the aim assist or not. Just to pop some balloons. Friendlies. Yep. Just the top nut on the radiator up front. Seems to work just fine. Scanning, make sure. Not trying to get the jump on us. Sound is on, it's just I'm accelerating time. Oop. Oh, that almost clipped my nose off. Alright, tally ho. Oh boy, camels. collided. On target. Gilbert Johnson. He's trying to dip that inside wing and get a tail. Let's see if I can get him to turn. You now. His engine. Worked my engine. Why don't they have a way to wipe off your goggles? rather get captured than die. Fun way to end a career. Probably have to restart, but we'll see. Down, but not. Oh, did I crash on the? I don't think I crashed on the friendly side of the lines, but maybe I made it back. Oh, we need a new flight lead. Here's the daring World War I flying ace sneaking across no man's land back to friendly territory. Okay then. Next. Begin the line patrol. Contact. Again, we'll just let the autopilot handle it from here. If only I could skip time. Job today is to defend bombers. We'll just have to do that. I keep forgetting to take that side out. Friendlies. There's our bomber. So. Headley.
It's Headley.
Combat now. I was getting shot at too. Just keeps getting out of my line of sight. Oh, fuck! What the fuck? Why did they follow me into there? Seriously. You should know not to do that. Fuck you, game. Can I have my career ruined like that by some fucking amateur? default viewing angle when it should be back here. Well, I'll try it again. There we keep going and going and going. God, I wish there was a way to skip to the next checkpoint. That guy dead to rights, and yet everybody else decided to swarm him, as opposed to leaving him the fuck alone so I could take him out, but whatever. I guess I do still need aiming help, but it's not on, so. That's another thing I need to fix. There. Now I don't have to move my hands. At least there's something going on in the background besides my inane droning. Just my IR. Oh, track IR, why can't you just make a wireless headset? Because otherwise this thing gets yanked all over the place. Yet. wonderfully done game. That's what happens when you let the AI try to fight for you sometimes. George Kennedy, Douglas Kennedy. Why does it? Doing that upside down thing again, huh, George? I don't know why I'm calling him George Kennedy as opposed to Douglas, but whatever. Crash already, goddammit. Saving my Top Gun. Why is it fucking up, goddammit? Alright, I guess I gave up. Alright. How's my crate doing? Fine. Thank you. better count it as a kill. Yes. Got 350 rounds left. Speed up time again. Oh, and everybody's trying to get a bead on someone. Or are we all just flying around? Ah. That got him. Get led into another head-on collision. Come on, why does it do that? Why does it kick back to the... Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Get, dig into that air. hit. Finally, Jesus. Let's get back up to altitude, shall we? Done yet? Yay. I can finish the flight. Let's see who I shot down. Oh, I shut down a lieutenant. Yeah. Alfie Jackson. George Kennedy gave me a lot of trouble. But Alfie was the one spinning around in circles. Be nice if I could get promoted. Sure. there for today just because I got other stuff I need to do, and this took too long to get to it. But thanks for tuning in. Hope to see you next time. Until then, take care.